An early morning shooting in Anderson County. The coroner says 18-year-old Tydre Haley was shot in the chest just after midnight. It happened on Sterling Drive. Haley died after being taken to AnMed Health. 18-year-old Cortasia Brown of Anderson has been arrested and charged with involuntary manslaughter.